To add a table's total row option, select the table, and on the Design tab, check the Total Row option to add that option to the selected table.